How would I ever go about having something made overseas? That seems so scary, so daunting.
What I just focus on is asking the right questions when you first reach out to a manufacturer. So when you go on Alibaba.com, if you don't know what you're doing, you have to have a list beforehand. So you want to go to these people and you're not saying like, hey, I have an idea. Here's a picture of it. Can you make it? Because of course they're going to say yes, because they want the business. They want your money. Of course they're going to say yes. That is not the first question that you ask. You ask, do you have experience in this category of a product? And then you ask them what experience they have. And then there is actually a whole list of questions after those two questions. You want to know about their MOQ. You want to know about their certifications. Oh, and I should say, MOQ is minimum order quantity. I know I always like rush through that. You want to ask them about the certifications that they already have, because if they don't have a specific certification, you're going to have to pay for that. You want to ask them, sometimes they'll tell you people that they've already worked with in the past. You can ask for that information, the ports that they ship from, good information for you to have. So you should prepare a list of questions before reaching out to these factories so that when they respond to you, you don't get all like excited and just like ready to go, that you just kind of say, oh yeah, here's the idea, and like, let's start tomorrow. Like, no, you have to be really strategic with the partners that you pick.